공유해 보려고 지금인데
SC Villa youngster Travis Mutyaba put a good performance to lift St. Andrew Kagwa. He was fouled in the first stanza of the game in the 18-yard box, and Yassin Memosa converted the penalty to make 1-0, but later Chiburi SS Abdul Kalanzi equalized to make it 1-1 in the 90 minutes. In other games in Group A, St. Andrew's Kagwa Gombe High School humiliated St. Mary's Heritage in 5-0 goal thriller. Odi Kampala SS won St. Mary's Heritage 2-0, and Chiburi won the other games against Odi Kampala SS 3-0. Chiburi on the top here, make that deliver! Yeah, yeah. Chidewa Mato, head coach, applauded St. Andrew's Kagwa Gombe High School performance.
When you look at today's performance, we've got a point from Chiburi, the traditional schools in school football. So it sends a message to the public that Gombe High School is also preparing for something, and our target is to see that we can qualify and go for the nationals in Arua.
Basically, what does this performance look towards when you're fighting for a national?
When you look at our team, the shape, you can say the team is a bit organized, though not yet there where we need it to be, but at least there is something you can tell the public that at least the team has some color in the way we play.
The games resume tomorrow with more group stage games at Odi Kampala SS, and finals will be on Saturday to find out the champions of Kampala.